right, man. How y'all doing? My name is Doc Lovett, and this is Justin Dobby, and that is Drummer D. Daryl White, and that's Nick Meekase, and this is Doc Lovett and Friends. And we hope you're paying attention and having fun, because we're about to have a lot of fun.
Thank you. comedy. Step in the light, you should be alright. Tell the mother, press the stars.
For that thunderous applause out there in the whole wide world. That was fun, fellas.
We'll say we get funky now.
I think we ought to get funky now.
Thank you. to wake up in the morning, get my breakfast in bed. When I got worried, child, she's forgetting you. Now she's here and there, every penny child. Step down and take me for the same old clown.
I might need a minute. Hold on.
So,
these are all really close compadres of mine musically and just generally. And we decided to get together and have a little fun today and hope y'all dig it. I'm all better now. Neighborhood of B, fellas.
Thank you.
my knees they bled. Well, I frowned at a crust of bread, and I was crowned. We hope y'all are having a good time. I hope there's somebody out there watching, because all our friends are right in here with us, except for those four that are out there watching. God, we love y'all. Thank you. Man, look, my name is Doc Lovett, and I front Doc Lovett's Louisiana Remedy. And today we just decided to have a little fun and do a Doc Lovett and Friends show. Now, having said that, Daryl White is a member of Doc Lovett's Louisiana Remedy. And, you know, Justin is pretty much a deputy member of Doc Lovett's Louisiana Remedy. And Nick, man, we're just trying to get him away from the 87 other bands he plays with. So he's a member. He just doesn't know it yet. But we have so much fun playing together. And we really like to thank Bywater Tracks. Because, you know, we get a chance to do this sort of thing every so often, and without the pressure of worrying about anything other than coming in and playing and having a good time. And if y'all are watching, man, that's cool. And share it with your friends and tell everybody, because we appreciate that. But in the meantime, we're just going to play some more, have a little more fun, if that's okay with y'all. just whatever in time, baby. My yellow belt's choice song. I ain't been no Tomcat. Don't fill my brain with poison. Walk to the fire. Walk on with his family. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Man, that was fun. Woo. So,
really feeling those lighters.
Yeah, isn't that great? So, you know, one of the things that I really enjoy doing is taking back some of my favorite bands, man, Led Zeppelin, the Rolling Stones, and guys like that. They used to borrow songs occasionally. And sometimes I just like to take some of them songs back that they borrowed, like this right here.
Thank you.
as I was saying, you know, some I just like to borrow back from the guys that borrowed them. But some, you know, sometimes I get to thinking, and I think, well, if it's fair game for Led Zeppelin to claim they wrote the Lemon Song, then it's fair game for me to claim I wrote this. This is going to be on our record, which will be out in March. And it's called Chien Noir.
Ah!
My name is Doc Lovett. That's my friend Justin Davi. Back there behind us is my friend, my brother, my partner, Mr. Darryl White. Over here to my right, man, you know you're not getting out of here, right? That's Nick Nikes. And you know, we've got to thank Bywater Trash, man, because we don't get a chance to do this very often. It is so cool of them to let us come in here. And, man, we don't even care about the whole being broadcast thing. We love y'all. We're glad you're watching. We hope you tell all your friends, but we'd be here doing this without the camera. Trust me. Well, we're going to wrap it up, man, because I don't ever like to overstay my welcome. I like to leave you wanting more, hopefully. Thank y'all very much, man. Y'all tune in on February 25th, my friend Stevie Deluxe is going to be playing. And on the 11th, my friend Ted Hepco. I think Justin's going to be playing with Ted Hepco, so y'all tune on in, man. There's so much good stuff coming up here. And we sure do appreciate being part of it. We love you, Scott. So much, man. That was a blast.
Where are you playing at next?
We will be playing, me and Darryl and Cujo, Doc Lovett's Louisiana Remedy, are at Bourbon Bandstand every Monday through Thursday from 2 o'clock till 7. Nick Nikes is everywhere all at once. What are you playing, Nick? He don't even remember. He's got to have somebody pick him up and take him to all the gigs. And over here, man, if you see Revival or Ted Hefko and the Thousandaires, then you will see my man, Justin. And that's about it, man. We had fun. We love y'all. Good night.
Thank you. That was fun.
Yes, it was.
Yeah.